Hey mom, first of all, lots of love so happy that I have the opportunity to talk to you through this video. I guess it's impossible to tell people the kind of love and respect that I have for you. And lots of love and all the best, and you know that I love you always.
Hi mom, this is your younger son Ishaan, in case you didn't know. I just wanted to say that you are the voice of reason in my head, and you're the person who's taught me everything I know, and you have made me who I am, and for that I love you.
Both of you, Shahid and Ishaan, my sons, you're the most special people in my life. I live for you. Thank you for being my sons.
शाहिद और ईशान में से सबसे नॉटी शरारती बचपन में कौन था और अभी भी कौन है?
Well, I think there are two different types of mischievous boys. One is a young man now, and the other is also turning into a young man. शाहिद का पता नहीं चलता।
तो वो छुप जाता है?
हाँ, छुपा रुस्तम है। I call him my big fish. And ईशान का ये है कि ईशान is overtly physical, exuberant, magnetic, energetic. ईशान ऐसा है कि आपके घर में शायद सीधे दरवाजे से नहीं आएगा, वो शायद जंप करके आपके बालकनी से आ सकता है।
तो ऐसा कोई इंसिडेंट जो आपको लगता होगा?
हाँ, होते रहता है। ये गेट से नहीं आता तो दीवार से आता है। So you know, I sometimes even say my Spiderman, you know. Shahid was basically a very sweet child, very obedient to me. Mama मतलब everything. He had this very funny side where I remember के चित्रहार हुआ करता था हमारे ज़माने में, तो ये कुछ ऐसे ही 7 साल के था. He was watching this song from Aradhana, कोरा कागज़. तो suddenly you know I just elbowed my parents and I said चुपचाप से देखना my brother actually. So quietly everybody started looking at him, full on you know. He was at it, pura dreamy. Since then he has had this little hero in him, you know.
Now I'll ask you, as a mother-in-law.
Yes, I'm very happy with my bahu, Mira. She's a lovely girl, and for me, she's my daughter. The reason for it is that she and I are creating a bond, bahut aram-aram se, you know. And it happened with time, and it happened bahut organically. Then we started sharing Misha, my granddaughter, and her concerns. So that is when you know much more as two mothers, one mother of the father or the husband and the other mother, you know, bringing up her child now, my girl. So there is where we have bonded.
Congratulations, ma'am, on Meera's second pregnancy.
Thank you so much.
So any tip to Mira to handle child?
Go along with him, you'll get what you want. Stand against him, it becomes difficult. He's a very, very hands-on father. He's a very loving and affectionate, protective, romantic husband. But if you stand up against Shahid too much, then he will do what he wants, you know.
Okay, ma'am. I'm very, very keen to ask about your youngest son, Ishaan, who's already been like, हर कोई इसके बारे में बात कर रहा है, हर कोई जानना चाहता है कि he has performed so well. There's so much of buzz about him and his film.
Yes, Ishaan की पहली film. He started with Majid Majidi's Beyond the Clouds.
Correct.
And last year, January, he started. And by this year, it was all there, all over, that he had picked up the Best Actors Award at the Turkey Film Festival. I always knew that Ishaan is extremely intelligent. And Ishaan is extremely research-based. So, choti si umar se har cheez ki detailing mein jata tha. He has his own perspective of cinema, and he's not the kind of person who will go by fame, glory, stardom, and glamour, and monies, riches. He will always go for distinctively trying to do good work.
What are the food habits? What do you like to eat specifically?
Shahid is a vegetarian, and Ishaan is not. There's this one thing that I cook for both of them. Ishaan ko mushrooms bahut pasand hai. इस शाहिद को बेचारे को इतने मशरूम्स पसंद नहीं हैं क्योंकि जब वो 4 साल का था तो आई टोक हिम टू अ रोटेटिंग रेस्टोरेंट विच हैड जस्ट स्टार्टेड नियर श्री फोर्ट. वी वेंट एंड वी हैड दिस डिनर और उसमें मशरूम्स खिलाए मैंने उसको और शौक से खाए और उसके बाद उसको फूड पॉइजनिंग अटैक हो गया एंड इट वॉज अ बैड अटैक. आज तक मशरूम्स नहीं खाता. So I make the same sabzi for them, which is kind of a mixed, vegetable dish with a little butter and cheese, which they don't know about. Because we are very, very, very fitness conscious, and they're very right. But I kabhi kabhi cheat. I don't even call it a cheat day. I call it a treat day, mother's treat day. So they don't know that they've had a little bit of cheese and all that in it.
But maa ke haath ke khane ke saath, maa ke haath ki mithas ki baat ke baare mein kya kehte
hain? Mithai, yani ke meetha.
Mithai.
Both my sons love kheer. Hamare ghar ka tradition hai. Aur I would like to give this credit to my mother.
माँ के हाथ के प्यार के अलावा कौन सा ऐसा इंग्रेडिएंट है मशरूम और खीर में देखते हैं
आइए प्लीज आइए इंग्रेडिएंट्स ही इंग्रेडिएंट्स हैं आइए दिस इज द बटर एंड दिस इज द विल यू हेल्प मी विल यू होल्ड दिस
ओके अब ये बटर डल गया ऑयल में और फर्दर अब क्या डालेगा
I think now we just make the base with the tomato. There's okay. No onions in this. Because it's like a western, thoda sa western type ka hota hai. Achha bhai, ye ho gaya. Ab iske saath saath meetha bhi banega. Unki dono ki favorite. It's a family thing, it's a tradition. And hamare yahan Eid Eid pe banti hai zabardast. Ab isme ye aapne isme ye dal diya. Haan, dry fruits hai.
तो आपने कभी मीरा को भी खाना पकाना सिखाया कि शाहिद को ये पसंद है ऐसे बनाओ
मीरा को मैं क्या खाना बनाना सिखाऊंगी शी इज सच अ फैबुलस कुक हर मदर इज अ ग्रेट कुक एंड देयर इज लॉट्स ऑफ गुड फूड दैट्स कम इनटू आवर लाइव्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ डेजर्ट्स एंड एवरीथिंग दैट हैव कम इनटू आवर लाइव्स बिकॉज़ ऑफ देम
नाउ व्हाट गेट मिक्स्ड इन दैट उसमें
बस कुछ नहीं अब ये पीस पड़ गए ठीक है ये बॉइल्ड है दे आर ऑलरेडी बॉइल्ड ओके सो ये पीस पड़ने के बाद थोड़ा सा मिक्स करके Then I'll put just salt and use a little bit of oregano. I use pepper, salt.
अच्छा नीलिमा जी, ये बताइए अब इसमें टाइम कितना लगने वाला है क्योंकि मुझे तो भूख लग रही
है। 10 मिनट मैक्सिमम।
10
मिनट तो? Yeah. Now I need that cheese. These are the mushrooms now we put at the end. I'm just covering it now. And then after that I'll put spices after 2-3 minutes. And then we let it in water for a while.
So you got numerous awards in Nritya mein and a title of Princess of Kathak. Aur kya kya? To is bare mein bataiye aap.
Main school mein thi jab ye sab hua mere saath. I was about 14 when the stamp thing happened.
Yeah, in fact, मैं अपने viewers को दिखाना चाहूँगा अगर आप बुरा ना माने तो. When you were there on your Indian postal stamp.
Yeah, here it is.
Right. See, rarely you get to see an achievement which is at such a young age. That's just a glimpse of the artwork she has done.
I think the viewers will be very happy to know that in this photograph, in this series, little Shahid is here.
Oh, at the same time?
Yes, 4 months.
Shahid got all the genes from you, dancing part, because he's such a brilliant dancer.
Yes, yes, yes. In Bombay, when he completed his schooling, And he did very, very well. So he said, could I do something that I really want to do, which is after my heart went kapatao. So he said, ki main Shyam Bhagdavar ke saath, I want to do this summer funk. So I was really taken aback. Yare, dance? And then when he actually danced, I mean, we saw, I said, wow, what is this, you know? His story is very interesting. He had gone actually with a friend to the audition for Pepsi ad, from where it all started actually. So he took his friend actually for that. And then the people out there, they said, why don't you also audition for it? So strangely enough, his character's name I still remember in Pepsi was Laddu. So he went and he did it. मुझे बहुत faith है अपने बच्चों में और तब भी था और हमेशा से मुझे ना पढ़ाई नहीं की तो नहीं की उन्होंने ये नहीं किया तो नहीं किया बहुत दूसरी चीज़ों में involvement उनका था बहुत पढ़े उन चीज़ों के बारे में जिनमें now today they are there you know, the media and the creatives and films and cinema and music and dance उनका यही था I never stop them from anything.
वाह
वाह खुशबू आ रही है इलायची की जबरदस्त so this is the flavor you know and
ये भी तैयार है
हाँ चेक के बताइए कि कैसा लगा आपको अनुज
हाँ मैं तो बहुत देर से वेट कर रहा हूँ
ये लीजिए
आप अपने हाथों से खिला दीजिए
how sweet जरूर
आपकी तो मालिश
mom's job
बहुत ही लाजवाब है
चलो
शाहिद और ईशान तो भी बिजी होंगे
हाँ,
तो ये वहाँ जाएगा खाना या वो यहाँ आएंगे
वो तो अभी यहाँ आई तो खाना उनके लिए पैक होगा और पहुँच जाएगा. चलो पहले ये टेस्ट करो. आई बिकॉज़ ये मीठा है.
अब जाके पता लगा कि सुपरस्टार्स में सुपर पावर्स आती कहाँ से. यही है वो सुपर मॉम इन सब के पीछे. थैंक यू सो मच नीलिमा जी. मैं आपके हाथ का बना हुआ खाना और आपकी बातें कभी नहीं भूलूंगा.
गॉड ब्लेस यू.